还二爷啊，Can't you tell he's just a little bit taller than me, so I'm having to stretch a little bit, so. Woo! Are you ready for some picking and greening? The best bunch in the world to do it for y'all. Coach Ain't the Wolfpen Branch.
How we doing, Pineville? Well, it sure is good seeing y'all. This next song here is named after my grandmother. This song is called Charlene. Most of my young life's been in this place. It's been a few long months since AK got shut down. The lies, cold silent all their nights. My mother found out yesterday she's to find another job. I guess the stock for mercy is down. Been looking far away, an excuse to do just fine, to get out of this godforsaken town. It's on the horizon, the changes come to be. The city lights will make a man of me. There ain't nothing in this town that hasn't been shut down or soon to be headed that way. But it all dies in the end, so it's it matter. everybody feeling this evening? Big hand for Kelsey Walden.
Thank you.
thousand boys, I can barely see the fence. Lord, it rolls my way like a slow train, loaded down with death. Son, you can have your horse share if she leaves anything behind. Don't bother dragging the river, boys. This note is all we'll find. The rain keeps on falling as I cry out to my Lord. Spare this land, I broke my heart back on board. He don't give me an answer as the rain keeps coming down. I fight this flood till the bitter end, he washes me. I'd like to take a moment to introduce to you guys the members of the Bluegrass Supergroup, Wolf and Branch. Over there on my far right, sawing it down like he doesn't have anything better to do, Mr. Jeff Guernsey. Over here to my far left, we got him switching instruments all over the place this evening.
Howdy, howdy.
But he's hanging right there with us, Mr. Aaron Biebelhauser from Louisville, Kentucky. Over here to my middle stage right, this dude's been running with me for a real long time, man, and that album that was titled Mercy that we released a little bit over a year ago, it's hard to believe it's been that long. We recorded about half of that at his house in Irvin, Kentucky, Mr. Chris Schaus. To my stage left again over here, formerly known as Wook. The Breeze, and or Old Bad, Mr. Arthur Hancock. I'm back here holding down the rhythm and keeping all you good folks nice and happy and primed up this evening, Mr. Roddy Puckett. Now we're going to play one of their songs. sing this one with us if you know it.
Just sing the songs passing on the way down. From Callensburg, Kentucky, right? Mr. Cole Chaney.
Thank you. say about legends and verse. You can't put much stock in mortal men's words. Forcing time.
Thank you guys so much for coming out this evening. This is one of the only places that you can come and be hired to work for the weekend and feel like you're amongst family, you know. We really appreciate you guys because of that. Sorry you've had to listen to me struggle with this thing all night long. Arthur says it's a little moist.
People pay full price for a ticket to see you struggle. Let them have it.
I don't know about you guys, but I'm pretty damn proud to be from Kentucky.
someday soon will be my last one. Get in my rocking chair and best bourbon. Face me west, out on the front porch, and I'll fade out.
Ago, we were in New York City looking at the Empire State Building, and then 2 days later we're looking at this beautiful venue with all you beautiful people.
Don't get a whole lot better than this.
Man, I got some good pizza.
One more big hand for Cole Chaney here. It's been a pleasure watching this guy develop into what he's doing, and he's grateful to be a part of it.
Having technical difficulties.
We're playing this microphone down.
Here we go, boys. Here's a song written by Christopher Schaus. Christopher Schaus is an educator, ladies and gentlemen. He teaches the children of the future what it means to hang out at a Laurel Cove Music Festival and listen to Cole Chaney.
Yeah, boy.
sing. Well, I'm gonna hire a time and rain and stop and go home. It's sucky out here for dead. Family needs to get away and take her back up to like the old days when this life is so good. I don't ever do. I've been lost in a world. I don't know my way, but it's to say that today.
Be the day.